are at the crop duster fly-in with University of Georgia Extension testing planes. Crop dusters fly over a cotton string and test with some dye in the tanks, see how good the pattern is. Make sure they're ready for spraying crops.